Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today in this video we will have a look at how the game Wolfenstein 2 the new Colossus performs on the HP Pavilion AB032TX laptop, which has the 940M GPU. There is a demo version of the game available on Steam and people who are interested can download it from there. Since MSI Afterburner and Fraps doesn't work with this game, I cannot benchmark the game and show you the temperature and all that of the CPU. So I will try this game in two settings. One is the low preset and the second one is the medium preset. So first we will go with the low preset and I will show you how the game performs. So I'm using Bandicam for this recording as I could not find any other alternative. This is the free version of Bandicam and that is why you will see the logo on top. In the second half of the video I tried the medium preset and the frames are not, it drops below 30 FPS, so I would recommend playing this game in low preset itself. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, please hit the like and subscribe button. Peace.
It's you. Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit! Here they come.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
Will turn you into mush. You don't want to be mush, Shimshin, do you? Okay, wait. Wait. Okay, now, come to me. Be careful.
Quick.
There we go. One, two, three. Maybe there's a new piece of track. Now, Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy to see you out of bed.
Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Hey,
you are. You do what you have to do to keep everyone alive till I get there.
Go. Are you all right? I prayed for you to wake up.
I'm a burn.
Thank you guys for watching my video. If you like the video, please hit the like and subscribe button. If you dislike the video, hit the dislike button. Peace.